University of Michigan students returning to in-person classes today. Students are expected to check in each day and report any possible COVID-19 symptoms. The university says it has rooms available should students need to be quarantined. It's also asking students to be mindful of social distancing rules.